Art in Uncommon Places tradition is that we have historically mosaiced on metal, which we were told that we could not do that. So we got a think tank together of engineers and chemists, and the products have advanced, and so that could happen. And we have seven pieces along the river, and then Kendall Hirschville came and gave us this beautiful vintage fire truck. He said, "Would you like this?" And we said, "Yes, we would." And the vision for it was to help thank our lovely firefighters for everything they do for our community. When I was drawing the design, you want to do things that are going to be graphically noticeable and meaningful to that population of firefighters. So translating that, and then I never thought we would be able to have the beautiful materials, which really helped Mosaic stand out. And we were given a gift by Kendall Hirschfeld to be able to buy some beautiful things that made it even better. But more than that, it's the heart of getting to see so many people to come together in a big barn raising and something happen overnight that is just breathtaking. We've had so many people that have seen it on Facebook and other places, and until they walk in here and see it, like every good piece of art, face to face, it doesn't have the emotional impact until you see it, and it's truly a very impacting piece. We had a retired fireman that his wife called and knew we were doing this, and their son had taken the firefighter test that morning, and so they wanted to come and honor the beginning and the ending of both those careers, and what a lovely way to do it. I know for a fact, anytime you create art, it is good for your heart, soul. It reaches you on a level that nothing else can. And a lot of them haven't had the opportunity to create art and then be involved in a community barn raising, for a better note. And then they step back and it's complete and they were a part of it. And it's very impacting.